Hello everybody, wherever you go, you'll be having an element of IIT Kharagpur there. So I'm in Vijayawada for some official work, and fortunately I had a meet with Professor Pandharipande, who hails from Kharagpur in certain sense, that he did his M.Tech over there, and he was also associated with the department, especially the radar center. And today when we are seated next to each other in a meeting, in a committee, we got to know a lot of things about his association with IIT Kharagpur, and especially with Professor G.S. Sanyal. So I get this opportunity to record his experience with Professor Sanyal first, and possibly if time permits and if he wishes, some other aspects of IIT Kharagpur in the second segment. So what to Professor?
Actually, whenever I think about my career, the two or three teachers who have really influenced me, I think I can take Professor Sanyal's name at the top. Actually, Professor Sanyal, Professor B.N. Das. Professor B.N. Das was my guru and guide for M.Tech as well as PhD, and Professor J. Das. These three people have really influenced my career as a teacher, as a researcher, as an administrator also.
Right.
Talking about Professor Sanyal first, I tell you, he was our teacher at M.Tech level. We got into it. Actually, when we got admission in IIT Kharagpur for M.Tech, he was the head of the department at that time, of the EC department. And then later on, the radar center came into existence and he became the head of the radar and communication center. And you know, he has a really credit of bringing a lot of money from Department of Electronics, DRDO, Ministry of Defense. Of course, that time it was not called DRDO, it was called Radar Center Office at New Delhi. I learned a lot from Professor Sanyal. If you want to select five best teachers in the world, I am again repeating, five best teachers in the world in the field of electromagnetics and microwaves, you have to take name of Professor G.S. Sanyal. He was so good and we learned a lot. Even as after joining as a lecturer, after doing my M.Tech, we used to sit in his class. And it was a real pleasure to attend his class again and again. And of course, as administration also I learned. I left IIT Kharagpur in 1983. I was there from 1974 to 1983. And of course, as a lecturer and then associate professor. And one thing I remember about Professor Sanyal, when we were selected as associate professor, now that time it was called reader, I think.
Reader, yes.
Reader. Our orders were not getting issued from the IIT administration. There was some hurdle. Some people got selected in EC department, ENEC. Their orders got issued. But those who were selected in radar center, their orders were not getting issued. Professor Sanyal became deputy director and he joined as a deputy director in the morning. And in 2 hours, first thing he did to issue our orders as a reader. So see how much care he used to have about his colleague.
Right.
Of course, I left IIT Kharagpur in 1983 to join Osmania University as a professor. And after that, of course, we used to talk on phone. I used to have a lot of correspondence with him. But I did not visit IIT Kharagpur for a long time. An opportunity came after, I think, 15 years or so, when I went to Calcutta for some MBA work. And I had the last day free. And so I thought, of course, that was Sunday. But fortunately, my wife was also with me. So I told my wife, if time permits, we should go to IIT, at least see the campus and come back. So I contacted Professor Ajay Chakravarti and asked him that whether I can come. He said, Pandharipande, please come, because Professor Sanyal is serious and is admitted to ICU, so at least you can meet him. So then in that case, of course, I thought, no, we must go and meet Professor Sanyal. So we started on taxi and straightway went to B.C. Roy Hospital. Let me tell you, that day it was Sunday. So obviously, there was nobody in the hospital. Only one nurse was there and it was written outside, please do not disturb Professor Sanyal. But I requested that nurse that I am his colleague, I am his student, so please permit me, I will not talk, just I will see and say hello to him and go. So myself and my wife, straightway we went and inside. It was really painful to see Professor Sanyal on the bed, because throughout I have seen him with tie, suit and excellent with dressing, and such a person on the bed, you know, it was really painful to see. When nurse told him that somebody has come to meet him, he put his spectacle and looked at me. Believe me, as soon as he saw, he started talking without saying anything. I simply said, sir, I have come to meet you, that's all. But then he started talking and started saying, oh, you are Vijay Manohar Pandharipande. You joined IIT for M.Tech in 1970. Again, after M.Tech, you went to TIFR, again came back as a lecturer in 1974. You got your PhD in 1979. Everything, date-wise, year-wise, everything remember. He took my hand in his hand. Tears were coming in his eyes. I do not know why he said, but he said, Sai Baba sabka bhala karega. I really do not know why he said like that. What made him to say like that? In fact, he was not a person, I think I have never seen him believing God or something like that. Because, you know, he was totally involved in research, teaching, administration. But I do not know what he said. Then suddenly, he started asking me, like a teacher asking a student, do you know what is the effect of electromagnetic waves on brain? Do you know how it affects body? Started asking me questions. Of course, I was not working in that area, not working in that field. But suddenly he started asking me some questions in mathematics. What is e to the power of something? What is e to the power of minus 0.12, like that? I mean, some simple questions, some difficult questions. And after that he said a very important sentence which I can never forget. He said, do you know, person like you are born to solve only difficult problems. Please do not attempt simple problems. Always try to attempt complex problems, because only you can solve complex problems. I think that gave me a lot of boost, lot of energy, lot of
motivation
to do research or to do, become a good teacher. Today, if somebody asks me why I am a good teacher, not because I got an award as a best teacher. No, it is because of Professor Sanyal, people like Professor Sanyal. I remember when I became a VNIT director, I wrote him a letter. Sir, I have joined as a VNIT director. I want your blessings. I do not know why, but I think that time he was a director of IIT Kharagpur. So obviously he was busy, so I thought, I did not get a reply for nearly 6-7 months. But suddenly one day I got a reply from him with a handwritten reply, not a typed reply, handwritten reply. And he says, Pandharipande, I am sorry. Really, he was apologetic in the beginning that I misplaced your letter somewhere in the file, and today suddenly I got your letter and therefore I am replying late. And really, that letter which is written and the advice he gave me is a big certificate. I think there is no any other award or any other prize than that. And I have cherished that letter in my file as the best certificate from the teacher.
Thank you. Thank you so much, sir.